Are you interested in turning data into insights that drive business decisions? Two hot careers to explore are data analysts and business analysts. But what exactly do these roles entail? And which one might be the right fit for you? In today's data-driven world, companies rely heavily on analysts to make sense of their data and help guide strategy. While data analysts and business analysts both play a crucial role in this process, their responsibilities differ. Data analysts are more focused on the numbers. Their primary tasks involve gathering, cleaning, analyzing, and visualizing data sets to uncover patterns and trends. They use tools like SQL, Python, and Tableau to extract, transform, and present data in a way that tells a compelling story. Data analysts work closely with stakeholders to define problems, source relevant data, and deliver insights that can inform decision making. On the other hand, business analysts take more of a big picture approach. They evaluate a company's processes, systems, and structures to identify areas for improvement or new opportunities. Business analysts interview team members, document requirements, create process models using tools like Microsoft Visio, and ultimately recommend solutions to address business needs. While they rely on data to support their proposals, their role is more focused on aligning technology and operations with overall business objectives. So which career path might be right for you? If you have a keen eye for detail, a talent for working with large data sets, and strong analytical and coding skills, then a role as a data analyst could be an excellent fit. However, if you're more interested in understanding business challenges holistically, have great communication and problem-solving capabilities, and enjoy bridging the gap between IT and business teams, then you might want to pursue a career as a business analyst. The great news is that both paths offer promising career prospects and competitive salaries. According to Glassdoor, the average base pay for a data analyst in the U.S. is around $75,500, while business analysts earn an average of $83,200. If either of these roles piques your interest, I highly recommend checking out the professional certificate programs linked in the description below. You can gain job-ready skills for entry-level analyst positions from industry leaders like Google, Microsoft, and Tableau, all at a fraction of the cost of a traditional degree. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel for more career advice and educational content. And explore those course links in the description to take the next steps towards an exciting new career in data or business analyst. Check it out!